He's trying to. Happy YouTube, it's Ryan Vlogs here, and today I am talking about Jake Paul leaving.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months. Never done before.
That's all the competition, man. PewDiePie is next. Man, I'm popping all these checks. Got a brand new Rolex. And then there's a Lambo too. And I come in with the crew. This is T10, bitch. Who the hell are flipping you? And you know I kicked them out. If they ain't.
Is it fired? That's the good thing. Jake is trying to do is he's trying to get on with his vlogs. He's trying to have a fun life. And he basically saying that he's grown out of Disney, but he's still gonna support Disney. I don't get why people have to hate on Jake Paul. He's a good YouTuber, and I'm looking through all his comments, and there's this person going, it's every day, bro, with no Disney Channel for 5 million fines in a month, never done before. Past all the competition, man, Donald Trump is next. Returning all these checks and giving back my rented Rolex. I crashed the Lambo too. It's Team 10, bitch. The retarded ass kid pass many more lyrics when he says how much he earns. It's always 000 in the rows. The Paul brothers are back, and my brother just lost his Disney contract. Why? My hair, oh my god. I need to do my hair.
I messed up my hair, probably.
All done. Messed up. Yeah, so I understand what Jake's trying to do. He's trying to carry on doing the vlogs, trying to make the vlogs better. He's trying to have more time with friends. He's trying to grow his business.
He's my inspiration for YouTube.
Like, he does my vlog. He basically keeps me on doing my vlogs. He just makes me want to do YouTube. So everybody, just go subscribe to him. Like, I mean, just please go subscribe to me. Even if you hate him, just go and subscribe to me. Him and me, he's on 8.9 million subscribers, so nearly 9, and he deserves all this, all the hard work that he puts into his vlogs. He should get all the fans and everything.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you smash a like on this video and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.
Show more respect to Jake and do a little montage of videos of Bizarre.
Here we go.
Ayo, I'm Jake Paul from Bizarre Vark, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Oh, no looker. First ever. Oh, nailed it.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow. 5 mil on YouTube in 6 months. Never done before.
That's all the competition, man. PewDiePie is next. Man, I'm popping all these checks. Got a brand new Rolex. And then there's a Lambo too. And I come in with the crew. This is Team 10, bitch. Who the hell are flipping you? And you know I kicked them out.